Despite a dip in new U.S. COVID-19 cases, new data suggests that virus variants could reverse positive trends. Mandy Gaither has more in this Today's Health Minute.
This is a national emergency, and the approach we are taking reflects this.
As the number of new daily COVID cases across the U.S. is trending down, officials are urging Americans to keep their guards up.
The continued proliferation of variants remains of great concern and is a threat that could reverse the recent positive trends we are seeing.
The latest U.S. data shows mutations of the virus are spreading. Nearly 700 variant cases in at least 33 states, most of them the variant first identified in the U.K. But officials are certain there are more out there that have yet to be identified.
Over the last 3 weeks or so, we've increased our sequencing about 10%. So as we look more, we're certainly going to anticipate we might find more.
Health experts say the two vaccines currently authorized in the U.S. are effective against that variant, and the best defenses against further virus mutations is to get as many people vaccinated as quickly as possible and continue public health measures, wear a mask, stay 6 feet away from others, and wash your hands.
I recognize that the pandemic has taken an enormous toll on all of us. But if we all work together and take these prevention steps, we can finally turn the tide.
For Health Minute, I'm Mandy Gaither.